Thank you. I give the floor to Asian Forum for Human Rights and Development.
Mr. President, we welcome the Special Rapporteur's update. The Myanmar government and military have failed to genuinely address serious international concerns. The situation of Rohingyas remains perilous as more refugees continue to arrive. The recent MOU between UNHCR, UNDP and Myanmar on the repatriation of Rohingya refugees does not address root causes of the crisis, particularly citizenship and ethnic identity. The parties to the agreement have not publicly disclosed the contents of the MOU, nor involved Rohingya refugees and civil society groups in the repatriation planning, calling into question sustainable, safe and secure returns. Unless root causes are fully addressed and accountability and justice are established, a safe and dignified return of Rohingyas will not be possible. Serious allegations of gross violations continue as the human rights and humanitarian situation in Kachin and Northern Shan states worsened in recent months. The ongoing military offensive has seen civilians indiscriminately targeted and used as human shields and minesweepers. Internally displaced persons have been blocked from accessing refuge and humanitarian aid while their property is pillaged and destroyed. Those who fled to safety have recounted mass atrocity crimes by the Myanmar security forces, including rape, torture and extrajudicial killings. This has come alongside restrictions on civil society monitoring the situation. The Myanmar government has not taken steps to end military offensives or provide much-needed humanitarian aid and has even announced plans to close IDP camps in Kachin, Shan, Karen and Rakhine states. We welcome the rapporteur's recommendation for an accountability mechanism that investigates, collects and documents evidence for criminal prosecution and provides victim support while also monitoring and reporting. We urge the Council to consider this as an urgent first step and until a full-fledged international justice and accountability mechanism is set up, either through the ICC or the UN General Assembly and its subsidiary organs. Thank you, Mr. President.